So the first thing you need to do is click search, type in percent, local app data percent. Click it. Scroll down until you see Fortnite game. Click it. Then go to save, config, Windows client, right click game user settings, and click delete. Then go to search, type in Epic Games, right click it, open file location, right click it, click properties, click compatibility, check in run as administrator, click apply and OK.